The Canadiens' next stop is to the airport.
Yeah, they'll get out of here, wrap up this game, and then get themselves all packed and ready to go for a road trip that will determine the next month or so of their schedule.
Levels them with a hit. Taken along the wall by Silverman. Here's a backhander. They score! I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, if you break the deadlock here, James, now you get out in front, you can dictate the pace of the game. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
The Ducks have gone ahead here in this third period.
They'll want to continue to be aggressive, though, James. They don't have enough of a cushion to sit back.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes.
Goal scored by number
five. He's never scored from one point wide to the offensive zone. Looks like he's got plenty of gas left.
And now he handles that pass to Manson. Silverberg's got it near the point. Drills him. Oh, making his presence felt with a hit. And he slides it quickly to Hull. Taken down in the official's car. Here comes the official's decision. The Ducks are getting 2 minutes for tripping.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the player goes down, his hand will go up.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
Well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even score. 2 minutes. The best power play is always worth when their feet get in the puck and moving at the same time.
He says, let's get physical on that play. And a successful clearing attempt. St. Louis has it near the wall. Nice feed from the right wing. Oh, just a textbook hit. Picked up along the boards by Pagliano. Gets it out of his own end. Petrangelo's taking it from his own end. Oates plays the puck. Move to the middle. Here he is. Wrists it on that. He was locked in there.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance.
The Ducks have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Big time defensive play. And they manage to clear it.
19.
The Blues have it now. Good hit to bump him off the puck. The Blues can't convert the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game. You earn a power play, and then you fail to tap in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Denies him in front.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Big pass to Raquel. Sentry pass! He scores!
Points on the board. It's the first of a long season. You want to get to one as quick as you can. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. Ruchin's won the draw here in the neutral zone.
Scored by number 67.
Drives it to the crease. And that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
Time of the goal, 15 minutes, 25 seconds.
Anaheim's got the puck in their own end. He got all of that hit. Boschman's got it in the defensive zone. Nice dish from the left wing.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
And now he moves it to Manson. Moves the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Otter.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save. Quick shot. Denies him with a save. St. Louis has possession of it now. Couldn't make that one happen. Here's a short pass to Hull. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Gets down low and blocks the shot. And now it's over to Cogliano. 11 seconds to go. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Bennington.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
And that will close the book on this one here tonight. The Ducks finally get to raise their arms in victory in what felt like it would never come.
They started to play better as the streak rolled along. They had some clunkers, but it looked like they were starting to get it together. And here they are, a win, and the streak's over.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night. The Stars are next up on the schedule.
Some guys will know that. Some guys just leave it until they get through the current game. I think it's better to know a little bit about what's coming down the road. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Alvalin's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out, you got to go to the penalty box.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
They've worked on the power play a lot in practice over the last couple of days. This is the first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
Burns has it now behind his own net. Plays the puck up ahead. New Jersey's penalty killers get a hold of it, and the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Tries to get this man advantage going for their own end now.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Grabbed along the board by Burns. Quick pass to Thornton. Pavelski's got him along the wing. Here he is, shot right in front, and that's blocked away. Right up in front, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And the puck leaves the zone. The Sharks fail to capitalize on the power play. Both sides.
and you've just taken a penalty to put your team shorthanded.
In all alone! Can't find his man. Oh, what a hustle ran!
The defender looked like he was shot out of the cannon, and he made up the extra ground to clear the pocket ring.
Trying to get back on the attack now. And he slides it quickly to Vlasic. Trying to get the puck away from the Inferno here. The Devils move to the offensive zone. Moves it to Kane. Couldn't complete the play. Put the hard hat on here. What a hit. Gomez carries the puck in his own zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. That's it! He scores!
And the wrench jumped right up. The longer you stay locked in the tie, luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory. To make the pass, and then to receive it, shoot it all in one motion.
The Devils will try to protect this one-goal lead here now in the third.
The more you do it, the more comfortable you get at it, but they've got this lead, and you want to control the pace going home.
Scored by number 91.
Jersey's got the puck on the wall.
Assisted by number 20.
New Jersey's got the puck on the wall. And by number 23. And it just got a reach. And that's broken.
Time of the goal. 15 minutes. 55 seconds.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Pavelski's won the draw. Takes the shot. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off. If he can get off. Couldn't connect on that pass. Here's a shot. That's blocked. Pedetta's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
There's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Getting into the later stages of this period, New Jersey's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead.
1 minute left.
Quick feed for Marlowe.
Period.
Takes the feed. Big time stop there. The Devils get a hold of the puck along the boards. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. And now he tries to get it across to Thornton. Right in the open ice. That one's picked off. And he elects to play the puck. Sends it quickly to Vlasic. And that's blocked. San Jose's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Comes in the cross side. Moves it quickly over to Maddox. That pass goes a little sideways. The Sharks move the puck into the defensive zone. He got all of that one. Here they are on the attack. Sends it over. Stopped by the goaltender.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.